Welcome to 1crore Projects. Today's topic is railway track crack detection by using PIC16F877A microcontroller and IR sensor, which detects a crack and a non-crack of a line, which is a railway line, and it will detect through by a LED indicated on orange, and it is in a white LED by a buzzer, a sound buzzer. And now here we are using is a step down transformer, a 230 volt step down transformer to 12 volt, and here is four diodes which converts AC to DC, and 7805 voltage regulator is used in this PIC microcontroller for powering up our microcontroller, and LCD is displayed. And now I am going to turn on the condition. Here, railway track security system. Initially the crack has occurred, there is no line in between. Now I am showing on line, which is your no crack phone and a safe journey, and a white light will be indicated. And once I take my hand, which is a crack occurred, it will show a orange color light and a buzzer sound which indicates that crack occurred and the train is stopped. So by using this we can able to detect the line cracked in our railway stations, commercial and local railway stations, by using this PIC16F877A. And there's a reset button for resetting our controller, and now it's working. Crack occurred, train stop. This is an orange line light. Thank you.